Hello there. This one's a dog. It's a big old furry Labrador, and I really liked doing the tennis ball. That was quite fun. The paper's called pastel matte paper, and it's got a kind of furry, gritty surface, so that makes it hold on to the chalks better. And it's just a bit like cheating. It makes your pictures look better. So, and I also spent ages on this one. This one took me like 5.5 hours. So more than double the time that I would normally spend on one of my pictures. But I didn't get bored, so that's quite good. Anyway, if anyone wants me to draw a dog or a cat or a budgie, more than happy. Thanks for watching.
Thank you.